My mom and dad used to milk cows in this dairy barn. It's a long way from here to the United States Capitol, but the things I learned here continue to shape how I work for our country and for our state. One of the main lessons was to always finish the work that could get done that day. You also understood that you had to use the tools and resources you had, not the ones that you wished you had. That practical sense of getting the job done, combined with great staff and good legislative partners from both sides, has advanced health research on cancer and Alzheimer's and diseases you may only know about if someone in your family has it. It's made mental health more likely to be treated like all other health. It's strengthened how we gather intelligence on our adversaries and focused on national defense as the number one priority of the federal government. That focus on getting the job done's also helped me understand what it takes to help create an environment of opportunity. I've worked for things that can produce a better prepared workforce. And where we live, when you combine that with transportation systems at work, utility bills families can pay, and no more government regulations than we have, good family-supporting jobs follow. In every job Missourians have allowed me to have, I've tried to do my best. In almost 12,000 votes in the Congress, I'm sure I wasn't right every time. But you really make that decision based on the information you have at the time. After 14 general election victories, 3 to county office, 7 to the United States House of Representatives, and 4 statewide elections, I won't be a candidate for re-election to the United States Senate next year. I want to thank my family and thank the great team that came together to help me work for you. Most importantly, thanks to Missourians, whether you voted for me or not, for the opportunity to work for you and a better future for our state and our country. There's still a lot to do, and I look forward to every day this year and next year as I continue to work for you in the Senate. Another lesson I learned here, finish strong, and I intend to. Thanks for giving me the chance to work for you.